nearest to us in the all red kit. Miyuki, Maeda, and Satoko, Suetsuna. And this women's doubles final underway. As she tried to. A run of 12 straight. Coaching break when they were halfway through the opening game. It's the Danes who were without a coach. They up their game, got things worked out, and just ran. She's played it again! What a rally! Well, Kamilla, Rytter. Third and deciding game. What a thrilling second game that was. 23-21 in the third of the Japanese pair. Satoko Suetsuna coming through in three hard-fought games. A match just a fraction shy of the hour mark. 12-21, 23-21, 21-18 in the deciding game, and the absolute delight. It is their fifth and of course here in India 2 years ago. Lucky fan getting players' rackets. For having sufficiently worn down the Danes. They then took their chances coming forward and challenged the Danes at the front of the court. And such joy exhibited by the Japanese pair, their confirmation.